Former District of Columbia Mayor Marion Barry died Sunday morning. Barry's four terms served as mayor were overshadowed by his 1990 arrest after being caught on videotape smoking crack cocaine. A Barry D.C. Council spokeswoman said he died shortly after midnight Sunday at a hospital in Washington. He had battled kidney problems stemming from diabetes and high blood pressure and underwent a kidney transplant in February 2009. Barry was 78. Salima Said, The Associated Press.